A 16-year-old has been charged with murdering their 17-year-old cousin in Terrell this morning. 17-year-old Damaria Jackson was found unresponsive in the front yard of a home. He was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Police tell us the two families have had an ongoing feud. Jackson was a junior at Terrell High School. Terrell ISD says because of what has happened, tonight's Meet the Tigers night will not happen. School has been in session since last Wednesday.